Hi, I'm Justin McKee. This week on Professional Rough Stock, it's the Wrangler Final Four Showdown Round from Everett, Washington. 18-year-old bull rider Garrett Tribble looks to become the youngest two-time winner on tour in bareback riding. It's a rematch between Jared Smith and Caleb Bennett. And bronc rider Luke Butterfield looks for his first title of the year. Join Gordon McCoy, Kelly Timmerman, Kayla Zedell, and me each week for Professional Rough Stock.